Did you know that American Hairless Terriers come from Rat Terriers? In 1972, a hairless puppy was born in a litter of Rat Terriers in Louisiana. The breeder gave the hairless puppy to friends Willie and Edwin Scott, who named her Josephine. They adored her and wanted to create more like her, so they began a breeding program after consulting several veterinary professionals. They formed Trout Creek Kennel and kept meticulous records throughout their breeding program.